Hello, YouTube. I pledge to call President Obama out on his hypocrisy. And what I mean by that is, let's see, he's going to fix the economy. He's going to fix the economy by filling his administration full of the very same people that caused the financial problems in the first place. That's kind of like buying a serial rapist a tube of lube. Oh, America, how big is it going to have to get before you get off this whole change and hope bandwagon? Okay, Obama is a creation of Wall Street finance. You've been duped. There's my pledge.